Hi, I'm Don Swigger from TV for MyRV.com. Today, we want to give you an overview of all the brackets that we have in our inventory. But first, we're going to talk about the back of the TV. One of the common questions we get asked is, does my TV have a place to put a bracket on? Any TV that you buy today is going to have a VESA mounting pattern on the back. This is a VESA 100 by 100 millimeter pattern, which means that it's 100 millimeters in all directions between the mounting holes, and 100 millimeters is approximately 4 inches. Another common mounting pattern for smaller TVs is 75 millimeters, which really ends up being just about 3 inches. This is the mounting plate from one of the bellow brackets, and notice how the holes are pre-drilled in the plate to line up with the back of the TV. We've taken the mounting plate from one of our most popular selling brackets, the bellow 7465, and I've gone ahead and attached it to the back of the TV. And we'll show you how this mounting plate simply slides into a wedge on the mounting bracket. And this is an articulating bracket, which allows you to move the TV around and push it back into the cabinet then for travel. One of the common problems you'll have when you're trying to switch an old television to a new style television is that quite often your television that you want to use is going to end up being wider than what the old cabinet opening was. There's no problem with having the TV sit in front of the box. You just need to secure it. One solution that we have is to use a knob and a wooden block. The block would be made to hold the TV snug against the opening. Another idea that can be used for travel is to simply turn the TV edgeways and shove it in the hole. There are two potential ways to hold the TV in place inside the box while you're traveling. The first would be simply to put a small bungee cord across the opening. The second is to simply make it so that the bottom of the TV is flush with your opening, and then use a piece of nonstick on the bottom. We have traveled many, many thousands of miles that way with our own TV in the back of our coach. Now, when you get where you're going, all you have to do is simply bring the TV out, and you can turn it or tilt it to wherever it is convenient to watch. Another common question we have with this product is, how far does this arm reach? And the Bellow 7465 has approximately 14 inches of articulating travel. One potential difficulty with this is if you want to mount a TV larger than about 26 or 28 inches, the arm isn't long enough to reach to the center of, say, a 32-inch TV. One solution to the larger TV problem is to actually build up this wall where the mounting bracket attaches to the side and make it thicker so that it moves the whole bracket over farther in the opening, and then that will allow you to reach to the center of a larger TV. One of the nice features about the Bellow product line is the interchangeability of the mounting plates. This is the plate that would be mounted on the back of your TV, and it drops into the wedge of both the 7465 articulating arm and also the 7440 tilt and swivel wall mount, both rated for 50 pounds. This gives you the versatility to have one TV and multiple viewing locations. If you're going to use this on a permanent situation, there are locking screws that go down in the top here to hold this plate in place and prevent it from coming out. Your other solution, if you're going to use the TV in multiple locations, is simply remove the TV and store it in a safe location while you travel. The Bellow 7440 has a tilt and swivel function. The swivel is pretty obvious. The tilt, you must loosen up the nut, swivel it to where you want it, and then tighten it back up and it locks. This is also the way that the 7465 head works, by loosening the nut, adjusting the tilt to where you want it, and tightening the nut back up. The minimum distance from the wall to the back of your TV for the Bellow 7440 is approximately 3¾ inches, so you would also have to allow then for the thickness of your TV. The Bellow 7465, when fully extended, is approximately 16 inches from the wall to the back of your TV, and when fully collapsed, is 3½ inches. Earlier, we talked about different mounting patterns for TVs, from the 100 millimeter square up through the 200 millimeter square. This is the Bellow base plate that mounts on your TV, and we have included in each box are a set of wing adapters that allow you to go up to a 200 by 200 millimeter mounting pattern, which is just under 8 inches square. So when you're picking out your TV, you want to take that in consideration. If you can reach it, you know, from your thumb to your little finger, you're okay. Another type of brackets that's common, especially for smaller TVs, is just a small, tight to the wall fixed bracket that doesn't really go anywhere. We have several choices for you to choose from. If you're looking for small, compact, just hold the TV in one spot, the Moiride TV5-004 is perfect for that. The Moiride TV5-004 is only 3/4 inch thick from the wall to the back of your TV. It will adapt up to a 100 by 100 millimeter TV, typically up through 19 or 22 inches. And it comes with 2 wall plates so that you can have it use the same bracket or TV in 2 different locations. Another model available from Moiride is the TV5-002. And this also uses the same wedge mounting plate. You can mount this a little higher on the wall and tilt the TV down for better viewing, or even swivel it a little bit if it needs to be swiveled. And again, it comes with 2 mounting plates to use it in several locations. The Moiride TV5-002 is approximately 2 3/4 inches from the wall to the back of your TV. Another heavy-duty alternative is the Bellow 7420. Now, this does not have any swivel function, but it does have tilt function and is a very sturdy bracket, once again, with a removable slide plate. The Bellow 7420 is going to be approximately 2 1/2 inches to the back of your TV. Another benefit to the Bellow 7420 is it does come with the adapter wing plates to go up to a 200 by 200 millimeter mounting pattern, which allows you to put up through typically a 32 inch TV on this mount and still hold it securely to the wall and provide some tilt function. We talked earlier about the Bellow 7440 and 7465 using a common mounting plate. You need to be aware, though, the Bellow 7420 mounting plate is not compatible with the other 2 Bellow mounts. We have 2 additional wall mounts for Moiride, the TV1-001 and TV1-002. The 1-001 is a very sturdy mount that provides some swivel function for the larger TVs, but does not include any tilt function. If you want to put a larger TV, a 32 inch or even larger TV, flush against the wall as close as you can get it and have it be very secure, the TV1-002 is a good choice for that situation. The minimum distance between the wall and the back of the TV is 1 1/4 inches for the Moiride TV1-002 fixed bracket. The TV1-001 has a distance of approximately 4 1/4 inches from the wall. Both the TV1-1 and the TV1-002 use the same locking mechanism. There are 2 screws that go in from the outside at the bottom. When you remove those screws, the bottom lifts out and it lifts off, leaving the wall portion attached to the wall and the TV portion attached to the TV. We have 2 small ceiling or under cabinet mounts that are available. The first is the Moiride TV56-10, which can mount up under a cabinet, a kitchen cabinet, or on a ceiling. It drops down and swivels. The other under cabinet or ceiling mount is the TV1-012 from Moiride. It is a small mount that's fixed other than swivel, and it does have some tilt function built into the plate. Both of these mounts are rated for 15 pounds or less and 19 inch or smaller televisions. Another bracket choice from Moiride is the TV5-005. Another solution from Moiride with 1 TV and 1 TV mounting plate in 2 different locations. One on the swivel arm, the other a fixed location flat against the wall. The distance from the wall to the back of the TV is 10 1/2 inches on the extended arm and 3/4 inches on the wall plate. Be aware that the TV5-005 does not have any tilt function, only swivel function. And again, the TV5 series from Moiride is all rated at 25 pounds, typically for 19 inch or less TVs.